What is up, guys? Golden Boy Fitness back here with another YouTube video. Today is Monday, December something. I forgot. I think it's 12. I think it's the 12th. But today, we are going to be hitting chest and arms. Right now, we are studying for the math final. I've been gone for a few. I think it's been like 2 months now I've been gone, but hopefully after the holidays, we're going to get these videos cranking and going consistently. I'm looking forward for this chest day. I'll see you guys in like about a few hours. I'm just wrapping up some studying. So, yeah, I'll catch you guys in a few. All right, boys. We are currently getting ready to head out to go to the gym, the fit type shit. We are making the pre-workout concoction. We got Miami Vice pre-workout Superhuman. Stacked it up with the creatine, and then we mix it with the pump as well. Pre-workout meal was 3 rice cakes with Greek yogurt and bananas on top. Shit is gas. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see you guys when we get to the gym.
Let's go.
Alright, we just got to the gym. We're about to do 10 minutes of some cardio. Then we're gonna stretch out. We're gonna get straight into benching. Yeah, let's get right into it. We just finished a very, very, very grueling session of cardio. As you can say, I am breaking sweat left and right. Now we're gonna go stretch and wait for a bench. It shouldn't be too long. Yeah. Alright, yo. So the flat bench is taken right now, but I've been starting off with incline bench for the last like few days. So we're gonna start off. I'm gonna warm up with 25s, pull up to a plate, and I'm gonna try adding 5 because incline bench really be humbling me. So we're gonna get right into this. You feel me? I go a little slower just because incline be humbling you. So right now we're gonna do a plate, 135. We're gonna shoot for at least 6 reps. Cameraman, if you see me struggling, get ready to drop that shit. Hey, see? Yeah, 6 reps, 6 to 8 reps. I need your warm just to stay high. Now you're holding me down. I scream, I make no sound. Nothing to hold, my hands are tight. Call me baby doll. Come break down these walls. Don't leave me alone. Alright, so we're gonna do a top set. I haven't hit this in a while. We're gonna do 155 on incline. I'm gonna go for like 2 to 4 reps. I don't really know, but fuck it, we both. Same properties, a little more safer. 40s for warm up. Then we're gonna top off at like 70 maybe, 75, depending on how I feel. But for this one, we're gonna shoot for 8 to 12 reps. Get right into it.
so I'm gonna just hit it. Flat dumbbell is probably like my, I'm a dumbbell flat specialist, low key. Yeah, for this one, we're gonna go for like 8 to 10. Let's see if I could do 8 to 10. I definitely can. All right, let's get it. What do we think? Should we stay at 65s or should we go up? I don't know. I low-key feel like I'm gonna do two sets with 65.
I think 65 was looking real light, bro. I think you may have to pick it up.
I have to. All right, fuck it. We can go up to 70s. 70s. 2 for 4. That ain't crazy. Those 70s, I don't know how you feel about that. I've hit 85s before, but like that shit was hitting today. I'm pretty sure it's because I did incline first. Pump is going crazy right now. What are the parlays for me taking off my pump cover soon? Well, what are the parlays? Let me know.
So we gotta keep this pile up. We're gonna go with 10 to 20 reps, 3 to 4 sets.
Fucking hungry, man, my head hurt. I had to get myself together, make my head work. But at the same time, keep my rank career first. But everybody know the hood could be your worst distraction. And when a nigga disrespect, you got your first reaction. That's how we living in this struggle, all we got is pride. So when a nigga take it from you, shit, you gotta ride. Murder, homicide. So by all means necessary, I'ma strive. And get my mama out the hood since my father died.
The uncontrollable and the insane, the vicious and the evil, all the mayhem I have caused, and my utter indifference toward it, I have now surpassed. My pain is constant and sharp, and I do not hope for a better world for anyone. In fact, I want my pain to be inflicted on others.
Wrapping up the cables right now. So his burnout sets with a very low weight, 20. Very good. We're about to start off the arm portion of it with the triceps, biceps, a little bit of forearms. Nothing crazy. And we're probably gonna finish off with doing some push-ups, either push-ups or the isolateral bench press, where we just isolate each part of each side of the chest. So feeling really good though. This workout's been pretty solid.
Alright, so we're doing spider curls, isolating each arm. Make sure you do an even number when you do these. We're gonna do 4 sets, and then we're gonna blow up our arms OD too, just like we did our chest. But yeah, we'll get ready to it. Don't make Milwaukee not too a week or two ago. And ever since then, I've paired this up with the Easy Bar curls. You're gonna see that in just a minute. And they really just hook your biceps like crazy. Like, I feel it OD in my arms. Like, I feel sore as fuck right now. But them shits will blow your biceps up. Highly recommend them.
Yo, what do you think about those curls? How do they make you feel?
I got my arms dead, bro.
Bro, he said, this is our fourth set already. We've only hit this twice.
You're stressing, bro. I'm stressed.
He's already tapped out, bro.
Tapped out for real, bro. I'm running off you.
Wrapped up with the workout itself. We just finished off with abs. I didn't get any clips of it. I only did a set of everything. I did 20 bicycle kickers, about 25 leg rises, and then 15 crunches just to get the pump going. I usually do a full set before like this. We got some chocolate milk. Bro messed up he left it in the blender for too long, so we got free shakes type shit. Can't really complain. This is still, I would have still paid for it because it still tastes good. It's literally like it's a fucking milkshake. It's not that deep,
pretty much. I got it for free though, so I don't care, bro.
That's true. But yeah, to finish it, about to go back to the crib. Post workout meal is gonna be lemon pepper tuna. Sandwiches, them shits is gas.
That sounds crazy, bro.
You guys definitely saw that. I think it was in one of the leg day videos, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, let me talk to you guys when I get in the car because it's dark as shit.
He's on a mental journey that very few people have ever been on because you're taking your mind into these terrible dark places all the time.
I study the darkness. you find no fucking answers in the light. None.
All right, y'all. Got back in the car. It was brick as fuck outside, and it was dark as shit. I wanted to give you guys a proper outro. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, share, tell a friend. You know the vibes. Videos will be getting more consistent after the holidays for sure. Yeah, pretty much it. With the homeboy. Laters. Hope y'all enjoy. Deuce.